These are not sad people who wish they could drink. Like, these are people who are super happy about the decision that they've made.
I think this allows for you to, you know, partake in the fun and the event without having to call out the fact that you're not wanting to drink a lot or at all.
You know, it's a massively growing market.
People thought we were crazy because it was a gamble, but it's a gamble that's paying off.